2012, 7 years ago.
You don't think it's going to be too much like the bottom of a wine glass, is it? Just thinking if anyone's glasses get broken, I'll be licking them.
Four, that's 23. 7. Okay, it's the, well, the other two got you covered. They vary. It's kind of like you're in like a Mario ice level.
Is there just like a sprinkle, Mario. Crinkle tinkles?
Yes.
Okay.
So anyway, there's a frozen garden, crystallized. There's some, there are actually some here of the base. The trees are on the outside, and you need to move toward the center.
What do you think?
That's where he is in a med bay, hold up in a med bay, that is not crystallized. He needs to hear the sound of trees just falling over and shattering as they hit the ground, and shards of those trees are flying at you toward. It's got these long legs that end almost in points. Go close, just kind of hides you over, and it's glowing a little bit brighter inside of that white.
I eye it right back.
Okay, you don't move. You're steely gaze.
Yeah.
Do you want to try and intimidate it?
Yeah. Now that you mentioned it, I do.
On the show?
Well, yeah.
For one, you think that's the same Marvy that your great adventures in my family? No, there's a comma in there. You will be the best, comma, Alden. Sincerely, I assume Alden. Unless maybe Marvy is going to Alden school and is going to take you over, going to take your job, and then you're going to have to change your name to something else. Like Bo or something. Married to at least Merle, because he just moved and attacked Merle. So Merle, you're gonna have to be a part of this save as well.
How big is the thing?
It's a 10-foot radius.
How big is the creature?
Oh, I did say it was 15 feet tall, didn't I?
Yeah, so I aimed at its head.
Okay, I'll give you that. Merle's no way is Merle 5 feet tall. You're 6 or 7. You don't know.
Seven.
Okay. So I have to beat a 15?
Maybe 8.
Okay. Just trying to give you time.
Okay, so wait. Is the
model of the town of Neverwinter inside of it.
Uh-huh.
And atop it is this hyper neo-futuristic elevator that is labeled as the elevator of tomorrow.
To scale? Is it to scale with the rest of the town?
No, it's gigantic.
size, and it's pocket spa.
You
that's
sold
right.
the pocket spa.
Then I just... No. You held on to it. You sold the fan.
I sold the. That's right. Okay. Yeah, I get the pocket spa. Like the shrink machine